Just hit a spy trawler, passed right over its head. Yeah, they spotted me. I'm gonna take her down low to avoid an infrared fix.
It is you who's responsible, General Vladimirov. You who has failed in bringing down the MiG-31.
I'm trying for secretary.
What was your plan? This trap, as you called it, and it failed, General! You must proceed.
Could you amplify the position of the Rigor, please?
Sir?
Now, give it a computer projection of the new heading based on the sighting. Instruct the Rigor to hold her present position.
Sir?
Send a general alert to all ships of the Red Banner fleet. Prepare them for an alteration of Gen's suspected course. Give them that course. What is the prediction of Gen's fuel supply?
The computer predicts less than 320 kilometers, sir.
What are your thoughts, General?
I'm thinking, First Secretary, that he has not enough fuel to reach the polar pack. He'll have to fly very low and at a greatly reduced speed in order to conserve fuel. On his present course, he should pass within visual range of the missile cruiser Riga.
Reserve tanks now. Switched in a few minutes ago. How much time I've got left? Not much, I suppose. Other one never made it. Well, let's just say we gave it one hell of a try. Missile cruiser, contact dead ahead.
Target does not appear to be taking avoiding action, Captain.
He will.
We can't take evasive action. I'm too low on fuel. Going in. Let's see what this baby can do. Device just activated. Estimated 140 miles out. ECM picking up infrared detection beams. They've got me locked on. Coming in at 20 feet. Weapon system armed. Rear defense system engaged. I hope it burns up the sky. There she is. Picking up choppers now. I think I'll take one out. With the Scotty Pieve Rackette. Four missiles launched. With the Scotty Pieve. Machine.